everyone like a celebrity.
Very impressive, Flissette. I would say you have quite the career in television ahead of you.
And I think something ahead of us is tomorrow we'll be at that spa, getting a nice massage after a long night here. You know, for 60-plus years, our country has embraced the Miss USA Bathing Beauty Contest. That means throughout the decades, our alumni have dedicated themselves to fitness and preparation for these big events.
And I know firsthand, because the gym became my best friend as I prepared for both Miss Florida USA and Miss USA. Now, this competition is really not about the figure, but the desire for the title and to be in the best shape of their lives. Plus, every year, our Miss Florida USA sets the trends for what will follow at the pools and beaches that season.
We begin with our parade of contestants right now. We premiere this year's latest designs by hot swimsuit designer Desiree Nersessian. It is the Miss Florida USA swimsuit competition, starting with contestant number one, Sydney McBride, representing the Space Coast.
Contestant number two, Michelle Aguirre, representing Hialeah.
Next up, contestant number three, Ashley Schmidt, representing Naples.
Welcome contestant number four, Marissa Danish, representing Jacksonville.
Semi-finalist number five, Annie Lee Hasty, representing Coral Gables.
Number six, Christina Bryant, representing Pinecrest.
Contestant number seven, representing Marion County, Amanda Hasselvander.
Number eight, Lauren Eschbach, representing Fort Walton Beach.
Contestant number 9, Jessica Alberg, representing the Emerald Coast.
Semi-finalist number 10, Crizia Toledo, representing Delray Beach.
Contestant number 11, Tiffany Rayo, representing Sarasota.
Semi-finalist number 12, Karina Brez, representing South Florida.
Our next semifinalist, number 13, Stephanie Torres, representing Carnival, Miami.
Please welcome contestant 14, Melissa Ramirez, representing Miami.
Next up, contestant number 15, Vanya Petraja, representing Kendall.
Welcome our final semifinalist, contestant 16, Kristen Ledlow, representing Capital City.
Now for comparison judging, let's bring out our semifinalists out onto the stage one more time. Presenting the semifinalists for the title of Miss Florida USA 2012.
Great job, ladies. You are now one step closer to the title of Miss Florida USA 2012. The evening gown competition is next.
The fun continues right after the break.